Good morning and welcome to my very first Fearless and 40 Challenge of 2014. Over the next 5 days, I am going to be learning a new skill, at the end of which time I will be performing that skill in front of a live audience so that we can see if I am fearless and fabulous or fearless and a little bit of a flop. Hopefully it's not going to be the second one. So this morning, I'm not feeling incredibly fearless. I have to admit there's some butterflies in my stomach, but I'm sitting in the car outside the Trowbridge School of Pole Dance, where I'm going to be learning a full pole dance routine and, as I say, performing it in exactly 5 days' time. I am truly, truly excited about this challenge. Pole dancing is something that it's, for me, it's an art. It's it's gymnastics, it's fitness. It's something quite beautiful, and I've watched in awe as I've seen friends, and you know, I've watched things on TV, on YouTube, and so on. So I'm really inspired to be learning this over the next 5 days. I'm going to be using tools. Obviously, learning something like this in 5 days is not normal. So I'm going to be using a lot of my yoga tools, meditation. There's a number of things that I've put in place to make sure that my body is going to be healthy and fit enough to complete the challenge. But I'm flying the flag for all those 40 plus people out there and saying, you know what, age is just a number. If you want to do something, go out there and do it. So today, day one, I'm about to become a pole dancer. Come and join me.
Well, it's a tough job, but someone's gotta do it. Sticking it out, not giving in to it. When everybody's giving up on me and you, and if we're gonna make it, baby, if we're gonna make it, baby, we still got some work to do. Well, it didn't go down quite the way we planned it. We made mistakes, took some things for granted. Just might make it all right. It might all work out somehow. Didn't ask for it. Taking what's breaking and trying to restore it. It won't be easy. What else is new? And if we're gonna make it, baby, yeah, if we're gonna make it, baby, we still got some work to do. We still got some work to do. Still got some work to do.